If I hadn't had the support from Action for Children, my children would be in care. There's no two ways about it. Through really dark times, Action for Children have always been there. I just bent over to pick up a bag of grass cuttings at work, and that was it. It was like this feeling of a bottle of fizzy pop being shaken up and opened. I'd slipped four discs in my back, and now I've got a degenerative condition of the spine, which means there's no hope, no cure. Last year, I became a full-time wheelchair user. Almost overnight, my life had changed completely. I became like a bear, always angry and shouting at the girls. That wasn't me. Because of my condition and Kelly's multiple sclerosis, I didn't think we could cope. My mental health really crept up on me. I felt so low and helpless. I wanted to put the girls into care. I wanted a better life for our girls, and I thought that was the best way to do it. I had a light bulb moment and realized I was in a really bad way. That's when I spoke to Action for Children's Wellbeing Service. Action for Children's Dads Group, Dads Do Too, is just amazing. My girls and I go every third Saturday of the month, and we all absolutely love it. It's a nice, safe, welcoming environment where the girls can play without me having to shadow them. It's vitally important that dads have the same support as mums. It's nice to have a place where you can meet other dads, especially if you can't get out much because of mobility or anxiety issues. Once you start talking, you find that everyone's human. Everyone has their problems. Through Action for Children's Wellbeing Service, I received one-to-one support and cognitive behavioral therapy. It's definitely working. Things have been really good. Martin runs the Dads Club. He's become a friend and a confidant. Someone I can totally rely on. At the end of the day, you can't help but you've been dealt with. I've gone through hell and come out the other side of it. I am going to make the most of it. If I hadn't had the support from Action for Children, my children would be in care. There's no two ways about it. I can't thank them enough.